This man was the first man to make it onto the moon barefoot. And he could not move because his feet were frozen. And his tether, the string that's attached to the ship, broke. And when he found this alien, the alien said it was frozen. And he told the man that he had to go get something to open up the ship. So he left, and unfortunately, he did not make it. But he was an immortal alien, and he realized he was actually frozen, and he cried for eternity.
The end.